So we're on our way to Cobh, but a guy, really nice, in your chocolate. The Imperial Hotel chocolate bar. Nice touch. Yeah, so heading to Cobh today. See where the Titanic left, and it's supposed to be a nice place, so we're heading there now.
Okay.
Nice city, but is it?
Oi, Tally!
Almond, soya, coconut, labradoodles. This is carrot cake. Oh, look at the wee bun on top. Mm. You got the same. That's River Lee.
It's lovely, isn't it? Is it one-way street, sir?
Straight on, yeah.
Turn right onto...
So we're in Cobh in County Cork. Yeah. So, we're going walking. We're looking for coloured houses.
Yes, walk straight up that way. Yeah.
The cat.
He's got the cat. My dog would have been off there too. There's the door way at the bottom. So we've got the cove and there's the coloured houses on the right hand side.
Another 20 minutes then my life is gone. What can I do for you?
Lovely, look at that, isn't that beautiful?
View.
But that's where everybody on the internet films.
Really?
Yeah. I'd never get up that. There's kidney steps. Is there any steps there?
Yeah, Dick, I got the pipe. I got both of them.
It's hilly, isn't it?
It's very
So this town's where the Titanic left and went to Southampton before its last voyage. So this is Cobh, but it's spelled C-O-B-H. And they're the coloured houses that you would see directly facing the cathedral, although I'm not showing you a cathedral. There seems to be a funeral coming out at the minute. So I don't think it would be appropriate for me to film. But we're up very high here, so we are. There's 49 bells and there's 12.
No, three long bells.
Three long bells, right?
12 ton each.
12 ton each? How did they get them up there? See, everybody's got their lady in the front window.
Very nice.
So we're going to have Murphy's.
Cheers,
everyone. Swan Jack. Cheers. The crow's having a bath in the gutter outside the hotel.
Where
it comes from?
castle there too for me, please.